got an example here of our Ashes Pocket Bear. So in the back of the bear, we have a Velcro pocket sewn in, where you can open it up and place in a little bit of the ashes or any other sentimental things, such as a ring. And this is the size of the pocket inside. So it's a 12 by 12 centimeter pocket with the Velcro opening. So it just opens like that inside of the bear, so you can put any treasured items inside.